Our world is shattering, breaking apart. Everyone I know, everyone I love, is gone. And I keep running. Just trying to stay ahead of this thing, to find someone, anyone else left alive. An Almitytree. Legend says these trees were saplings of the great Almitytree, the ancient oak that held the world in balance. If anything can help us now, it's an Almitytree. I wonder. The shaking has stopped for now. That's something, at least. But somehow, I don't think it's going to be enough. Maybe there are others like me that can bring the trees back. Maybe there are others. I've got to take a rest first. Just shut my eyes while I have a chance. When I wake, though, I have to keep going. I've got to find them. This may be the end of the world. But I don't want to be alone.
Dreamer. 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 Thank you, Dreamer, for saving my seedling. For too long, we have waited, watching as the world cracked, piece by piece, wanting to help you, but unable to. For centuries, we have stood in silence, forgotten and lost. But no more. You changed that when you breathed life into my seedling. When you gave her energy by giving of your own. When you brought my child back, she preserved the world around her. I have many children. Bring us all back, and our magic can save your world. You must hurry. The world is shattering, even as you sleep under my seedling's branches. You are not safe. Before long, none of us will be. Use your magic to help us, Dreamer, and we can help you.
All right, I'll help you.
Thank you. Thank you.